So the TV show first aired late 87, between Christmas and New Year's, and the ratings were great.
The very first Playmates Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle action figures hit the shelves, and they sold out.
Your kids are going to be real familiar with these characters soon. The cartoon show debuted just last weekend on almost 200 stations nationwide.
For an adult, as you can imagine, the whole idea seems, well...
pretty radical.
They keep on adding good guys and bad guys.
At such a frenzied pace that you wonder how the workers in this Chinese factory can keep up with the demand. Guess what? They can't.
So as we laughingly said, the first night of the TV shows being on the air, we heard all those trucks rustling out and off the toys going out to all the markets there. So that's where it became the biggest hit ever.
And when it actually appeared in TV Guide and the shows aired and the ratings were good and we're sitting in our living rooms and watching these, it's like, oh my God, it's really happening. This is amazing.
I recall it being slightly surreal because, you know, we had done this thing just for fun, you know, just, and it really kind of took on a life of its own.